You clicked on this video because you want to prevent yourself from dengue fever. Good job. But now, let me tell you that preventing yourself from dengue fever or mosquito is more important than you think it is. It is because each year, 400 people in the world get infected by dengue mosquitoes. And guess what? 25% means 100 million of the people become sick after being infected. And if you are thinking that dengue mosquitoes only bite in daytime and in your house mosquitoes come in the night, then you are thinking wrong. Dengue mosquitoes can bite in both day and night. It is only about a chance that they may also bite in the day other than night. So, are you interested in what they look like? Actually, it doesn't matter, but they are really dark colored, have white markings on their leg, and they are even smaller in size, like 4 to 7 millimeters. This virus is spread among 100 countries, which include countries of Southeast Asia and Western Pacific region. So now let's move towards the ways which can prevent you from dengue fever. Number one is removing stagnant water. Stagnant water is meant by the water which stays at a place for 1 to 2 days, because after 4 to 6 days, the eggs laid by dengue mosquitoes will grow and start making a community. A surprising fact about these mosquitoes is that they mostly lay their egg in clean water, so you have to remove clean water too. The second solution is using net on your windows and doors. It is a very big solution, as in my country, most of the houses fit nets, doors and windows from the beginning. Don't pack yourself in AC, as your body also needs some fresh air. And if you are packing yourself, so don't forget to fill the holes, as only one dengue mosquito bite can cause infection. Now the third solution is using pesticides. You can also make it at home, as mosquitoes hate the smell of lemon, cloves, garlic, peppermint, lavender, lemongrass and basil. Now the question is, you can control the mosquitoes in your house, but what about outside? So the number fourth solution is using mosquito repellent cream. But remember to use an authentic cream, otherwise it could have some side effects. Number five is covering yourself when outside. Wear long sleeve shirt, pants and socks, and fill the gaps by tucking shirt in pant and pant in socks. Make sure to do the same with children. Take a net and fix it on baby strollers. Cover yourself even while sleeping. If it is too hot and you can't use blanket, then use sleeping nets. You can sleep in it peacefully without being hot. Number six is the interesting one. The tricks to get rid of mosquitoes. First trick is putting lemons and cloves in your house, as they hate their smells. Take some bowls and put in sliced lemon and cloves in different room of house. Second trick is putting a dish of soapy water in each room. And third one is putting a dish of beer or alcohol in every room. But of course, that will cost too much. Now, the seventh solution is bringing some mosquito repellent plants in your home, like tulsi plant. They will keep mosquitoes away. The eighth solution is improving your immunity system, which will prevent you from being sick of dengue. So from today, increase the intake of citrus food, including orange or lemon. Use garlic, ginger and turmeric in your food. Yogurt, spinach and almonds can also help a lot in improving your immunity system. So, these were the tips to prevent yourself from dengue mosquitoes. Number one, removing stagnant water. Number two, net on windows or doors. Number three, using pesticides. Number four, using mosquito repellent cream. Number five, covering yourself. Number six, A, lemons and cloves in home. B, dish of soapy water. C, dish of beer or alcohol. Number seven, mosquito repellent plants. Number eight, improving immunity system. I hope you like the video. I am on the way to reach 1,000 subscribers. You will get more health facts and tips on my channel, so make sure to subscribe that. We will meet you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.